Hi dear friend, today we will discuss short run equilibrium S&I approach. Determination of national income using saving and investment approach. Saving and investment approach is derived from aggregate demand and aggregate supply approach. A is equal to S, C plus I is equal to C plus S, so S is equal to I. We have earlier also discussed. According to S&I approach equilibrium, equilibrium level is determined at a point where planned savings are equal to planned investments. ESG investment is of two types: autonomous investment, induced investment. But in Keynesian theory, investment is assumed to be autonomous investment. What is the difference between induced investment and autonomous investment? Autonomous investment is income inelastic. Induced investment is income elastic. Autonomous investment is unrelated to national income. It is determined by consideration of social welfare and it is horizontal straight line parallel to x-axis. Induced investment is positively related to national income. It is determined by induced consideration of profit. It is positively sloped. In the Keynesian theory, it has taken only autonomous investment. Determination of national income using saving and investment. You can see table and diagram. C plus I is equal to AD, C plus S is equal to ES, we have already discussed. Y minus E is equal to S. I is autonomous investment, it is given 10. At the point E dash in the diagram, S is equal to I. At the income level 60, when income level is 60, then I is equal to S. Before this, I is greater than S. As we have discussed, AD is greater than AS. After the equilibrium point, I is less than S. What happens if savings is greater than investment? High saving means lower consumption. Lower consumption leads to fall in aggregate demand, inventories increase. This will make the producers to reduce production, aggregate supply falls and become equal to aggregate demand. When aggregate demand and aggregate supply are equal, then S and I also will be equal. Suppose saving is less than investment. Low saving means higher consumption. Higher consumption leads to rise in aggregate demand. Inventories fall. This will increase the producers to increase production. Aggregate supply increases and become equal to aggregate demand. When AD and AS are equal, then S and I will be equal. Yes, friends, exposed savings, exposed investment are always equal. What is X and T? Exposed savings and investment. X and T savings refers to the savings planned by household for the given year. It is called planned savings. X and T investment refers to the amount of investment planned by the producers in the given year. It is also called planned investment. Exposed savings refers to the actual savings made by the households in a year. Exposed investment refers to the actual amount of investment made by the producers in a year. Yes, friends, in this diagram, in this table, we will discuss simultaneously equilibrium by AD and AS and S and I approach simultaneously. Yes, friends, in this table, we have shown AD and AS. At the level of 60, AD and AS are equal. So, S and I are also equal. In the diagram also, we can see AD and AS approach at the point E is the equilibrium point where AD and AS are equal. So, in the diagram at the lower side, we can see at the point E, S and I are also equal. So, we can show simultaneously equilibrium by AD and AS and S and I approach. Thank you.